With the 25th selection in the first round of the 2009 first-year player draft, the Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim select Michael Trout. Michael is a center fielder from Millville Senior High School, Millville, New Jersey.
Straightaway center field, a towering shot. Jackson back at the wall. He'll leap up, and that is gone. Big fly for Mike Trout for the second consecutive opening day. Trout at the wall. Leaps up, and he got it.
He's gonna jump up. And Mike Trout nabs that one up in front of the wall.
And it's hammered to left. Forget about this one. That is long gone. A big fly for Mike Trout, his fifth of the season. Trout gets into one, toward left center field, that ball is crushed, and that one is gone, a big fly for Mike Trout. It's out the left, back is Rasmus at the wall, gone, a big fly for Mike Trout.
Number 100 of his career, now the youngest major league history.
That is hammered out to right, Springer going back, that is gone! Big fly for Mike Trout, second of the ball game. 6-3 Halos.
Trout giving chase, still going back here. The wall leaps up and he got it.
That is hammered out the center field. That ball is gone. Huge big fly for Mike Trout. Trout moving back on, still going back in the wall. He just got it. Light that baby up as the Angels take the series finale by the final of 6-5.
Well, that was easy. Well, at least if you're going to hit a ball.
That man out there can do it all.
And that is hammered out the center.
Trout puts one high and deep into center field. This ball is well hit in center. Out of here!
Long drive for Trout. Ball tearing away from him. He dives. He got it. What a play by Mike Trout. Robs Chris Taylor of extra bases. This is the third out here in the seventh.
Trout has to go back, still back. Jumps up and makes the catch. Why not? You're not going to get it over his head. There's just no way.
Driven out the left center. Forget about this one. Drive home safely. Long seven walk off.
Absolutely insane. How did he do it? He thrills you in the All-Star game. In the first game back, he thrills us here at the Big A with a walk off home run.
Driven to straightaway center field. Actually racing back, pulls up. Goodbye, baseball. A three-run blast with Mike Trout. Driven out to right field. Trout though moving back on the jack, pulls up. That was off the top of the fence and gone.
And it's hammered to left center. Forget about it.
Long gone. Big fly for Mike Trout. It is 1-0 Halos. And it's hammered to left field. The Angels are on the board. It's 2-1 Rays. Big fly for Mike Trout. His 17th of the season. Back to back nights, Trout is homered. That's his 23rd of the season. That is driven out to deep left center field. Gone, a monster big fly for Trout. Ties this game up at 2. Skies one out to left field. Hamlin drifting back at the wall. Gone! Big fly for Mike Trout, 28th of the year. This is out to left center field. The Seals going back. Track it down again. Gardner back to second, and Trout is robbed young for the second time. Napoli being waved in. Here comes the throw from Trout, and it is in time. Nice throw by Mike Trout to gun down Napoli. Trout racing back to the wall and will make the catch. Mike Trout, terrific jump off the bat, makes the catch. Trout makes the catch! A game-saving catch. The wall shot leaps up, and he got it! Oh, my! Are you serious?
one down.
That might be one of the most amazing plays you will ever see at a baseball game.
Jones trying to get the second, and he is out at second base. And Trout guns him out for the third out. He will dive and make a catch. What a terrific play by Mike Trout to the backhand for the first out.
That is not an easy play, how far he had to go.
Drive one out the left center field. And well, that is gone. Big fly for the third time in his career on his birthday. Reset, he got it. Mike Trout does it again. Two outs.
And can cover some ground.
And is hammered out to straightaway center field. Going back is Burns. That is gone. Big fly for Mike Trout. Ties this game up at four. Trout skies one out to deep right center field. Hicks racing back to the wall. This one is gone. Big fly for Mike Trout. Grand salami time. Trout flies one out to left center field. Drives one out to deep left center field. That ball's hit pretty well. Marathon giving chase at the wall, and that is high off the fence. That's a home run of Courtney Donovan. And that is driven out to center field. Pretty well hit. It is one nothing Angels. The dead central by Mike Trout is 41st of the season.